all his life in the rail yard. Summer heat, winter cold, he sits by the fire, 'cause now he's retired, but he don't really feel all that old. She comes in from the kitchen and sits on the arm of his chair. He looks up and says, "Hey lady, I love you," runs his finger through her hair. And there's a picture on the wall of Jesus in the garden. It's been there since they got the house in 53. Won't ever go down in history. It's just a little story of an American family. She waited for him in World War II. He fought the European campaign. Their son John been 2 years in on that war, it wasn't the same. Billy's out in L.A., he's a lawyer now. They worry he's so far away. Jeannie got married and lives here in town. He's coming over with the kids today. And there's a picture on the wall. Since they got the house in 53, it ain't no big deal. Won't ever go down in history. It's just a little story of an American family. It ain't no big deal. It's written in our history. We're all part of the story of an American family. We're all part of the story of an American family.